Okay, Super NEZ here, back with Breath of Fire. And... oh! Yeah, probably best to turn into a dragon, because... two of the characters couldn't deal that much damage to this guy, to these guys. Oh, damn. Maybe I'm going too hard on them. I didn't think I'll do that much damage. Oh, are we supposed to steal this bow here? Oh, he turned into a monster! Oh! I can do that too. Oh, of course he's still alive. Didn't I pick up a vitality potion somewhere? Ah. Whose defense? Is that what it is? Vitality is defense, right? Vigor. Yeah, I have to bring the freaking guy to figure out what to do next. I'm like, okay, I captured this ship. I was like, I mean, we fought the enemies on the ship. What do we do now? We have to go back to town, talk to the captain.
Thank you.
We couldn't steal one of their ships or something? We don't have that much. Fine. Are we supposed to fight these guys by ourselves? Oh, well, here he is right here. I don't know how he got here. May I should explore this place with everyone else before I. Yeah. Wait, where am I supposed to get the gills? Oh, I forgot to equip him. Well, that's weaker. Oh, that's slightly stronger right there. Ah, okay. So, we're supposed to set him up with a shop? Oh. Ah. I don't know what's a good deal. Okay, this reminds me of the Tulun segment in Dragon Quest IV. Am I supposed to wait until someone tells a Gil? I guess what you're supposed to do is, just wait until you earn enough money for some... I guess earn enough money until... You can buy armors and weapons, I guess? I don't know. What happens if I refuse? Like, what if they try to sell me something and then I refuse? So I guess I'm supposed to save as much money as I could. They said that Gantz is on the other side of the ocean. Oh, they all say the same thing. So, I'm only stuck with this one fish guy. What's Ebb? Ugh. I need a buttload of... Well, I guess I need... So can I buy charms? Wait, cures. That's a healing item now. At this point, cures. Oh, scary fish. Oh god, I feel like this is gonna be like that part of the game where it's gonna be really time consuming. Oh wait, what do charms do? What did I just buy? Oh, it gets rid of stealth condition. Oh, okay. I was like, what the hell did I just buy? Yeah, I'm gonna have to stop recording for right now. And let me earn enough money from the shop to increase Gobi's defense and all that. And then I will continue on looking for that. What's that place called? Guard? So, hold on. Okay, something I've learned is that... Oh, I thought this is just like the, shop... You know, the shopkeeper minigame from Dragon Warrior 4, Dragon Quest 4. No, it's not the same thing at all. Like, in Dragon Quest 4, you are a merchant of a shop and you sell the shop's goods. In this game, you are legitimately selling stuff from your own fucking bag. So I was like wondering how come I'm not selling any stuff from my bag. And wait, well, I was wondering is like how come I was not able to sell stuff and make money. It's because I'm selling stuff from my own bag. I have bought some herbs, but it's like I also realized like you know like I'm just better off level grinding outside of town. And earn money that way. And Gobi here is not that strong. He's actually weak. Okay, I'm supposed to go this way. Oh, Okay, the guy said that Gantz is surrounded by dead trees. This is where I'm supposed to find the gills? An hourglass? Don't tell me the gills are... Man, a lot of these houses don't have the drawers I need to look into. Doesn't hurt to lock up these houses once in a while. Oh, this looks like an important house. Ah, son of a bitch. Maybe I should sell some stuff. Oh, Gobi can't do any breaking, that's for sure. Maybe I should come back here later when I have my other party members. Unless it goes in that goddamn drawer, and I'll be so pissed. I mean, it's just one item. It's gonna frickin' bug me, well, won't it? Yeah, it'll probably bug me. Oh, it's a potion. I'll probably need a party to rescue those young men, right? What is that? Can I get my other party first? Wait, where was it? I thought it was to the southeast, but... Oh, it's up here? Ah, there it is. Okay, so how is this determined? Is Gobi up front now? So this is like a place to rename the characters, right? I'll give him his official name, which is Ryu. There we go. Yeah, he can't equip any of your shield. Does he have, like, another weapon? Let's see, what should I sell? Oh, you couldn't sell the boomerang? Oh, I didn't know that. I want to keep the broken sword. I get the feeling it might be useful later. Maybe not. But I'll hold on to it. Is there a storage somewhere? I think it's this place over here. Proton A. I wonder what that is. What's the L again? Let's see, that's... Oh, it's probably luck. Who could use some luck? The main character, I guess? Oh no, Bo. Let's give him luck. And do I have another potion here? No, I think that's it. Okay, so... I wonder if I have to use this team to take out that ghost guy. If that's the case, then maybe I'll save that for next time. If there's anyone watching, like the video, please subscribe, and have a nice day. Bye.